So first I'm drawing a circle with a pencil. You can directly draw it with a pen. Now I'm wetting the area around the circle with clear water. I will use only three colors for this painting: red, yellow and green. First I'm using red. Add the color on wet area and let it spread. We don't want perfect shapes. Now I'm spattering the three colors. Remember not to overdo the spattering. I will draw flowers on yellow and red color and leaves on the green color.